Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solutions. And today, in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how you can change your nickname in Discord in a certain server. For that, you have to open your Discord either in browser or in the desktop app. You have to have, you have to be logged in. Then you have to go to, hover your mouse to that server where you want to change your nickname and click on that. I have one server, that's why I'm clicking on that. If you have multiple one, you have to click that one. You are gonna change the nickname. So I'm gonna change the nickname in this server. So I have already clicked. And now I have to click on this arrow sign. So this arrow, after clicking on this arrow sign, you will find the option edit server profile. So here you have that option to change your nickname. Here you can put anything as your nickname. So I'm gonna write something here. So after that, a pop-up will come and you have to just click on save changes. So for this server, your name will be changed to your nickname. Everyone will see you in this name. So that's how you change your nickname in Discord. For more videos like this, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.